Hey everybody, today we will be taking a road trip down some old side road. It's a little rainy outside today, but I'm no stranger to the rain. We're not going to Miami, but we are going to this place called Sandy Hook, Kentucky. Sandy Hook, Kentucky is the birthplace of the famous country singer, Keith Whitley, who is exactly who we are talking about today. Hey, I mean, I know this is a long road trip and all, but don't close your eyes. How about I put on some nice music?
Don't close your eyes.
Actually gonna fly to Sandy Hook, Kentucky, but our airplane has been pushed over by the wind. This is very, very unfortunate. I do have a backup plan though. I do have some pictures on Google and a computer, so we're gonna fret not. This is the life and legacy of Keith Whitley.
Break these chains that surround my heart.
In the world of country music, Keith Whitley was a legend. His distinct voice and songwriting ability made him one of the most popular country artists in the 80s. Born in Kentucky in 1954, Keith Whitley started his music career at a young age. He formed his first band when he was just 14 years old and began playing in local clubs and honky-tonks. Throughout his career, Whitley released 4 studio albums and charted multiple smash hits, among those being Don't Close Your Eyes, When You Say Nothing at All, and I'm No Stranger to the Rain. Whitley's unique voice, coupled by his raw emotions in his music, made him a favorite among country music fans. Sadly, Keith Whitley's life was cut short when he passed in 1989 at the age of 33. Despite his untimely death, Keith Whitley's legacy will live on through music and the impact he's made in the country music industry. As Keith Whitley once said, country music is 3 chords and the truth.
The Keith Whitley Memorial is located at Elliott County Memorial Garden in Sandy Hook, Kentucky. It was constructed by Bill Raines and completed on July 1st of 1999. This statue was constructed out of bronze. The statue still stands today as an omen of the life and legacy of the country music singer, Keith Whitley.